7 weeks and counting. For almost 2 months, pro-democracy protesters have been camped out here in the heart of Hong Kong. Now, traffic has been painfully slow in some parts, and there's been a marked shift in public sentiment from a mixture of support and indifference to outright frustration. But all this could soon change. The bailiffs could be on their way soon. Now, there are two groups representing transportation workers. They're seeking injunctions for the bailiffs and police to come and to clear up protesters from some Occupy sites. Here in Admiralty, Civic Tower is the focus of another injunction. Now, as you can see, on this side of the border, there are a lot of protesters here. They say that they're not going to be affected by any potential clearance ruling. And on this side, you can see most of the pro-democracy demonstrators have been cleared already. Now, they don't want to give authorities any reason to send them on their way. Meanwhile, the next target could be the British consulate. A group of protesters say they plan to take over the road outside the building next week. They say that Britain, of course, the former colonial ruler of Hong Kong, has not done enough to support their push for democracy. Others, including the three leaders behind the umbrella movement, are reportedly considering turning themselves in, turning civil disobedience into civil obedience.